teacher at Omaha North High School has announced he's retiring at the end of the school year. Principal Gene Haynes has been leading the school since 2001. Over the years, he took a variety of roles in OPS and came to North High in 1987 to serve as the school's assistant principal and athletic director. A stretch of 36th Street between Ames and Sailor Street displays his name.